Maestro. Nice big open feeling here. This is in good shape. We got the original windows, but this room was added on, which really clinches it because this is just a little too small without it. So that makes for a nice great room. Nice combo.
I sold this kind of about 10, 12 years ago.
Did you?
Yeah, no kids, just two people, and then.
Lightly used. Wall work's all done for you. Don't have to worry about that. In fact, this is a no-brainer out here. You don't even need a gardener. You got a putting green with artificial turf. This is all no-maintenance stuff up here. No one really looking in on you. No Mellow Roos, no HOA. That really helps. She thinks these will rent for $3,500. Somebody down the street's renting one for $3,500. Yeah, this is a no-brainer. Kind of maintenance here. Kitchen's all done up nice. Those are all new cabinets. Oh, great. No bugs. It's all pretty original looking, but that's all right. It is clean as a whistle there. Like that. All right, upstairs. Carpet looks pretty good. There's only two people living here. These rooms didn't get used at all. Carpet looks good. Might be using the office here, but. And you just rent this the first day. Say, but the wife passed away 5 years ago. So this guy's just been living here since. It's a regular closet there, but that's plenty big, goes wall to wall. Can't really tell, too close. But that's a mirrored doors on there. It's gonna be the original cabinet, but that all looks good. I hope any tenants complaining about that. I'd be jumping on this. Nice skylight. That is just no brainer. Tenant friendly. Kind of look there. It's a newer enclosure. It's going to be a fiberglass tub. Tile everywhere. You shouldn't even have these rugs in here, really. Oh, man. And quiet. Original windows, but tenants aren't going to care about that. We've got another closet here, too. Hey, plenty of room. Okay, like it.